The 21st century is filled with new challenges to urban petitioners. How to design and manage public spaces have then become one of the most important tasks in this information era. In a conventional design process, urban professionals usually play a leading role in delivering information, facilitating discussions, and making decisions. However, in this digitalized society, how can designers make better use of the frontier technologies to encourage greater community engagement and create a more humane urban space? Therefore, the thesis proposed a new participatory framework in hope of creating a new way of spatial design, focusing on the ways of spatial interaction and data communication. Under the framework, there are three design approaches with different extent of technological involvement. The physical approach focuses on interaction between people and data, turning big data into a new form of spatial experience. The phygital approach combines the material world with spatial experience. The process encourages people to explore the meaning of place. The digital approach provides a virtual gaming environment, allowing people to explore and reimagine their everyday landscape. The process promotes social learning and civic capacity building. With the new form of space, the role of both public space and designer have shifted to a more democratic and human-oriented aspect.